hunger and appetite, a need to research and polish the craft and just keep working. Men are drawn to women and they inspire us and help us to reach our potential. It's sort of a challenge to draw or paint really beautiful people because you don't have a whole lot of hard edges and there's not a lot of room for error, so it forces you to be really proficient at gradients and soft edges and details. Because you're trying to achieve those optimal experiences and create a sense of flow and rhythm, and a lot of that to me comes out of preparation and the groundwork you've done before the piece. Mental focus is an exercise. It's almost like a muscle, and the more someone practices, the more easily they can get into that optimal state.